Taoyuan Mayor Cheng Wen-tsan and Hsinchu Mayor Lin Zijian have received a 5-star rating for the third year in a row in a local leader satisfaction survey. The survey, conducted by Global View's monthly magazine, gave the leaders of Lienchiang and Pingtung 5 stars also for the second year in a row. New Taipei Mayor Hou You-yi clinched his first 5-star appraisal for his coronavirus response measures. At the back of the pack were three and a half stars were Taichung Mayor Liu Shiow-yen and Taipei Mayor Cheng Wen-tsan.
能够让桃园市民的幸福感不断的提升。
I hope to continually improve the quality of life for Taoyuan residents to make Taoyuan a shining model of urban development.
Global View's monthly magazine has unveiled the results of this year's local leader satisfaction ratings. Among the heads of the special municipalities, Taoyuan Mayor Cheng received a 5-star rating for the third time in a row. New to the 5-star club is New Taipei Mayor Hou, who was praised for his response to the pandemic. Lienchiang Commissioner Liu Cheng-ying, Hsinchu Mayor Lin, and Pingtung Commissioner Pan Meng-an received the top honor once again.
这一题真的是很难耶，我觉得文灿市长...
No polling data was released on Kaohsiung Mayor Han Kuo-yu due to his upcoming recall vote. Over in the policy satisfaction ratings, Pingtung's head booked the top spot with an approval rating of almost 80%. Second on the ranking is Taoyuan Mayor Cheng, followed by New Taipei Mayor Hou.
不足的地方需要努力.
We will work on our shortcomings. There is still a lot we can do. We have to remain united as a team and continue working hard. That's the only way we can live up to what the residents of our city expect from us.
Mayor Hou took care to play down his 5-star ranking, saying he would continue working hard to meet the expectations of his constituents.